A few miles away, there was a little girl. Her name was Debbie, and she was sweet as pie. She loved to daydream.